Tracking the space station's next crew, a distant and lonely neutron star, and taking the bite out of some very dangerous bugs. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The next International Space Station crew, including our astronaut Serena Onyon Chancellor, was in Kazakhstan this week, ahead of its scheduled June 6 launch to the station. Onyon Chancellor, Sergei Prokopyev of Roscosmos, and Alexander Gerst of the European Space Agency will spend just over 6 months aboard the orbital outpost. Astronomers have discovered a special kind of neutron star for the first time outside the Milky Way galaxy. Located 200,000 light-years from Earth, within the remains of a supernova, this newly identified neutron star is a rare variety that has both a low magnetic field and no stellar companion. A semi-autonomous, eco-friendly robot created to kill and collect ticks is being tested at our Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia. TickBot, created by Old Dominion University in nearby Norfolk, uses a metal guide wire to patrol a predetermined perimeter. Carbon dioxide from the dry ice it releases attracts the ticks to a piece of cloth, which is treated with a pesticide that is non-toxic to humans. TickBot is being tested at the center's Child Development Center, where ticks have been found on students. Tumblr users sent in over 7,500 questions about living and working in space to astronauts Drew Feustel and Ricky Arnold on the space station.
The audacity of building this magnificent machine in low Earth orbit with countries from around the world coming together. We just learned so much when we set high goals for ourselves.
The duo's answers to 18 lucky users' questions were shared this week on NASA's Tumblr during the agency's first video answer time session and Tumblr's first answer time session from space. Ceremonies on May 30th at Kennedy Space Center's Visitor Complex honored the passing of astronauts Alan Bean and Don Peterson. Bean passed away May 26th at the age of 86. During Apollo 12, he became the fourth person to walk on the moon, and later commanded the second crewed flight of Skylab. After leaving NASA, he became an accomplished artist. Peterson flew on the maiden voyage of Space Shuttle Challenger in 1983 and took part in the first spacewalk of the Space Shuttle program. He passed away on May 27th at the age of 84. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.